how proud we are. Hey, I will catch you now.
Hi, you can't catch me. My grandfather could move to a height of 108 kilometers. Can you raise your tongue to that height?
You are boasting.
No, no, it's true. Men sent fruit flies to space. That was in 1947.
Man has sent many animals to space. It was to learn how they would survive and respond to the new environment. Different countries used different animals in their space research. Men acquired confidence to conquer space through those experiments.
Sir, over.